Here's a use of bongo. Whenever you're so ready to get a crunchin'.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Ah!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
We're so gonna get crunched!
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet core was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. With us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
We must find the queen. Ah, victory!
Stupid chair!
Thank you.
Not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, but land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Thank you. Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Musa Argusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Oh. Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Let me guess. Looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Thank you.
I'm supposed to be working. Water's over there if you need something.
I'm afraid I can't help you. You'll need to speak to Water if you need anything.
Need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian? I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
The public credits are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Deal!
If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Demolo Dinga, Tura Tona, Ram Noa Chusa, Rotecto Dinos, Ulab Stinjoro Tipo.
Hmm.
Demolo Dinga, Tura Tona, Ram no.
Thank you. That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim.
Granny Champion to Pixolito Sepulva.
Anna Lady, young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Thank you.
at the start of the third and final lap. So Bobo will believe it. Surely he has this in the bag. Ah!
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, Master Anakin. I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's a no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Obi-Wan, muy muy grumpy Jedi.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.